Hey, what up, Michael?
Hey, man. Listen, I got an interesting opportunity for you. An acquaintance of Dave's.
An FIB contact? Are you joking?
Relax. The guy's private sector. Very wealthy. Could be lucrative. Why don't you meet him and see what you think?
All right, I'll think about it.
All right, me and Trevor will be there too. I promise you, it's a step up for you. A real opportunity.
All right, let's go meet the boys. Not too sure which mission that'll be, but let's go to the closest one. Turn us up. Where's the car getting jacked? Confirming your appointment with... Oh, right, I've got an appointment with Devin Weston at his new development on Power Street in... Please be prompt. Oh, look at that. What car's that? I want that car. Give me your car. What was that Dodge Viper looking car? Listening to her Backstreet Boys. How do I get in there? Oh, there goes the bonnet. Seriously, how do I get in there? Huh. I don't think I've been here before.
That was insane.
Oh, is this my appointment?
Hello.
Come in.
Thanks.
You must be Michael.
Yeah.
You know, I used to have three secretaries. Now I have to make my own coffee and give myself a happy ending. See, the ships are coming in, but the walls will hold us.
Nelson in Naples.
Pluto? I said Mars, you cocksucker.
Shoulder of Orion, 2.
Devin Weston said you were a fan.
Huge fan.
Tell me, Michael, Devin Weston, does he want you to bump me off?
No, not at all. He said you were retiring but might need some help on a movie.
Only assholes retire, Michael. Him and my son, they want to put me out to pasture so they can turn this place into a theme park or something.
But this place is a dream factory.
Well, maybe they have different dreams. Some days, I don't blame them. You know, they always say, never work with children or animals. Well, I want to add to that list. Never work with directors or actors. This picture is gonna kill me.
All right, so what's it about?
It's perfect. Set in Liberty City. Meltdown. It's all being shot on green screen right out back there. We take a look at the financial crisis, and then we boil it all down into a really simplistic battle between two yuppies. Lots of training montages.
So what's the problem?
Milton McElroy. I cast him in the second lead because he's cheap. Zero talent, incidentally. Well, he's got this new agent, Rocco Pelosi. He's been hassling us about renegotiating the deal. So now, he's holding up shooting until he gets paid.
That sounds problematic.
It would be if the director wanted to shoot. Anton Baudelaire. Ever heard of him? That doesn't surprise me. Now he's having a mental breakdown, pissing all over himself, who knows where.
All right. Looks like you got yourself that new assistant. But no happy endings.
I love you already!
All those names that he's just given me, like, who are they? What? I didn't park my car like that. Oh, what's this mission called? Mr. Richards. How far have I got to go?
Solomon, I'm just doing that thing.
Good, good. Now, I realized in my excitement, I forgot some details.
Yeah, it seemed obvious. You want this Pelosi guy clipped.
No, God, no. Is that an option? No, no, no. Bad idea, bad idea. No clipping anyone. Just teach him some manners. He's also in my director's ear as well, if you'd believe it. So teach this punk a lesson and bring the talent back to set. Ideally, in a more collaborative mood.
I'll see what I can do. They all gonna be at the club?
I'm told it isn't a club so much as a rat pit. Anton and Milton are supposed to be there, and Pelosi's on the way to pick them up. He's taking them to his lawyer to sign the contracts. So if he hears there's someone from the studio coming, he'll get him out fast.
All right.
Let's change cars.
I see you on the set, boss.
Oops. Oh, this one's nice and quiet. Super fast. I don't remember seeing this car on the PS3 version. It probably was. Whoa. Oh my gosh. Holy shit, I just messed up a gathering. Oh, I do like this car. I want to steal it. It's like a stealth machine. Oops. Oh, look at that blood. Hope I get to keep it.
Gentlemen, how you like this space? It's gonna be an EDM paradise. There's gonna be sparklers stuck in bottles, implants, tramp stamps, all the real shit. That's Pelosi Entertainment. Now give me a minute here, just a minute. Gotta go grab something inside.
Johnny, we nearly got the club. We're finally a go. Now you take care of these guys. No
calls. This is the guy. The guy in the pink, purple shirt. Reach the helipad. Oh. Oh shit. Do I do it? I guess I gotta do it stealthily. I'll crouch, please crouch. Don't know how to crouch. No, that's not crouch. Wait. Where'd he go? Out the alerted workers before Rocco is warned. What alerted ones? What? Maybe I should have got a silencer. I'm sure there was a guy up here. Shit. I need a silencer, man. Or we'll just not get caught. Where's the nearest gun shop? Go to the gun shop, see if I can buy. I probably can't buy a silencer, can I? Ah, shit. Oh, I don't want to skip it. Where's this guy? Why is he not moving? I went. There's two ways I can go. This way. No. Shit. Fuck, where do I go now? Oh, there's a ladder up there.
Have you got any drinks? I'm left with Julia. stop you if you ask.
Now I'm telling you not to stop. I'm telling you to leave your hurry.
Okay.
Yeah. Shit.
Go for it.
I was thinking headshot.
Are you gonna come back, ladder?
I think maybe you should just leave it.
No.
Day trip's over, gentlemen. You're going back to set.
You get lost, Wrinkles?
Who's this jackass?
Wrinkles.
Hey, you!
Oh, turns out these guys are in love with their contract. They'll be going back to the set with me.
Can you believe this fucking clown? No! This guy's all mine!
Huh. I haven't, punched up for a while on this, and I can't remember. Hard to block, but oh well, we done it.
We're gonna make a new deal. You leave my people alone, and I don't toss you off this roof.
Alright, yeah. Okay, sure, man, sure.
Alright. Let's get back to the lot.
Oh, I get to, go in here now. Even though I still want that car.
You're not going anywhere.
Look, you can bully him, but you can't bully talent, buddy. We are not shooting until I get a new deal.
Can't bully talent? Just watch me. You're gonna be a good boy when I'm done.
I don't know who you think you are. Choked up studio security?
I ain't security. I'm Solomon's assistant.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Can I just say I was just in this for the promise of strong drugs?
How do we not die there? How many?
Enough! Enough! Alright, I'll do the shitty movies for the shitty money. I'll do anything you want.
50. Oh, that wasn't a bridge. Fuck.
Honestly, bud, you're not that good. It feels phoned in. You're lucky you're working at all. You're kidding me, right? I am an artist, dude.
I'm your apologizing. When you see Solomon, you say, sorry for the misunderstanding, sir, and you will always, always appreciate the opportunity he's given you.
Look, I just...
Oh, wow. Can we go under that one? Gotta do it again.
Just hold on.
Look, you can bully him, but you can't bully talent, buddy. We are not shooting until I get a new deal.
Can't bully talent? Just watch me. You're gonna be a good boy when I'm done.
I wonder if it saved my progress.
I don't know who you think you are. Just jumped up to studio security?
Under the bridge! Stay over the bridge! Can I just say, oh, shit. This for the promise of strong trucks? I don't want a new deal. So much has to be off the show entirely. Well, I've got a feeling you might want to reconsider as well. Huh? Did you need to fly under the bridges? Huh, is that a bridge? Can I do that one, do you think? This is, I'm not really flying under it, am I? Seriously? Do it again. This is the one that I fucked up on. I'm not gonna try again.
Okay. See? That wasn't so hard. Now let's get you back to work. Hey, Milton, watch. I think you owe an apology to Mr. Richards. Would I be in pain? No, you should apologize to me. A brutal honesty, bud. You're not that good. It feels phoned in. You're lucky you're working at all. You're kidding me, right? I am an artist, dude. I'm your apologizing. When you see Solomon, you say, sorry for the misunderstanding, sir, and you will always, always appreciate the opportunity he's given you. Look, I just wanted a better deal. Everyone wants a better deal. Everyone serving coffee, selling cars, typing in spreadsheets wants a better deal.
Wait a minute, I could have gone on with that.
You're making movies. Yeah, you look at it that way. So you got a huge tax bill and payments to meet in a beachside bungalow in Chumash. Shut up! You're lucky. Remember that. I didn't have the opportunities you had. I'd give my left arm to do what you do. You're making a movie. It's not a movie. It's a cliche. Listen, you idiots think movies are about saying something new. Movies are about telling the same lies.
Straighten up.
Solomon's office. Come on. How about you see him right now, and we go flying again if you even look like you'll fail a piss test at any point on this shoot?
Hey, let me know.
What a wonderful surprise. Anton, my boy, you're an artist, I know that. And this story is the best kind of art. A simplistic, cliche-ridden pile of dross that you will turn into magic. Get a grip. I love ya.
So Solomon, Milton here has a little something he wants to say to you. Say it.
I just want to say that I'm sorry for any misunderstanding, sir.
and I appreciate all the opportunities that you've given me.
Of course, of course. Michael, what can I say? You're a natural. I love you.
You're too kind.
No, I mean it. I don't need to presume. But would it be okay if I gave you a shout? This shoot seems cursed for some reason or another. I need an associate producer.
I'd love get that. To make some movies.
We'll talk soon. I gotta go.
Oh, hell yeah.
Got the job.